The beautiful scenes of Cambridge at dusk serve as the backdrop as two of the top teams in ECAC meet tonight, the 10th-ranked Harvard Crimson and the Colgate Raiders. So underway, second meeting of the year between Harvard and Colgate. And something turns this game around. Maybe it's LeFerrier, it is! And Miller! Did he get it through? It's in! But Carpa! With the answer, and it's 4-3. Sent out in front, Malahi got on top of it. So six on the ice for Harvard, and 35 seconds to go. Thrun one, timer, he scores!